As I watch society collapse in real time, every day it gets harder and harder not to get rid of all of my shit and just move into the woods, you know? And just continue to collect skulls like a really mentally stable person. If the woods had tequila, I would be living here already.